It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. Not a servant so faithful he found. For he wasted no time, but had one desire at the close of each week to be wound. And it kept in his place, not a frown upon his face, and at hands never hung by his side. But it stopped short, never to go again, when he owned. My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morning of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. My grandfather said that of those he could hire, not a servant so faithful he found. For he wasted no time, but he had one desire at the close of each week to be wound. And it kept in his place, not a frown upon his face, and his hands never hung by his side. But it stopped short, never to go again when he owned.